This tambourine, I am honored to say, was made specifically for me. Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Tim. I appreciate it very much. This is a tambourine that you can purchase, but it has had some modifications for my purposes. And it is a 10-inch tambourine with German silver jingles and a calfskin head. And for me, this is a very light tambourine. I use it in a unique way. I'm not just staying in one spot and doing a little excerpt or something. I'm really exploring all that this instrument can really do. I'm playing it on its side. I'm spinning the jingles and manipulating the drum with spinning, playing it with fingers, playing it with my hands, all sorts of different ways. So I really needed the tambourine to be lightweight, and I also needed the tambourine to really cut with the German silver jingles. It's a very bright sound, shimmery with a lot of attack, which is what I needed for this. So this piece is an excerpt of a longer percussion piece that I do when I'm in a theater. And I will start off by playing a frame drum, and then I will transfer over to this Black Swan tambourine. Thank you.